Hi, welcome to the Arcade Buffet. We have another 25-inch K7500 repair. This is for entertainment experts. Not too hard to repair on this one. Put a cap kit on it, a flyback, reflow, and a jumper on the neck board. Fired it up, and it looks fantastic. Ignore the blobs on the right and the left. That's from the tube, the yoke not being in the correct position, because I use this tube for many different monitors. But as you can see, it looks fantastic. All controls work as they should, and everything's been adjusted to this tube, so it'll have to be readjusted when it gets back to its new home. So I'll let it run through its burn-in test period and get it ready to ship out. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them at the bottom of this video, or shoot me an email at thearcadebuffet@gmail.com, or visit my site, thearcadebuffet.com. Thanks, and see you soon.